We decided we wanted to create a formal memorial in the township to honor and recognize veterans. We chose to honor and recognize all veterans who have served their country in the past, present, or future. The road that you walk down and this path up to the top of the hill we constructed last fall, we did that to so we could get access to the memorial grounds. We've been actively raising money for the memorial. It's a $200,000 project approximately, and we're about halfway there in terms of the money that we need to finish it. The township will be releasing bids on the project in the next few days. We hope to construct begin construction in late summer or early fall. What we are doing along the path is we've designated 16 spots on the path to recognize all the conflicts that the United States has been involved in since the Revolutionary War up through the Gulf War. The memorial itself is designated the Captain Leon Locke Veterans Memorial. Leon was a World War II veteran from in the Army and the Navy. He served on our committee and passed away a couple years ago. So it's a work in progress. What you're looking at is just the beginnings of it. But I hope when you walk up the hill and you come around that big circle and you see the American flag up there, you kind of get a view of what the monument's going to look like. I think the community is ready for it. I think when they see construction start, they'll be excited and we'll have a nice place to have our Memorial Day events and Veterans Day events.